Hello, welcome to next playing with beer session. This time is a world of warplanes. Well, you know what? I've started this game long time ago and it was looking completely different. Now I don't have a clue how it works. Well, we can only play, start a battle to find out what's going on now in this game. I've chosen the British plane, right, Goldfinch, and I will have a Scottish beer, because lots of RRF bases were in Scotland actually. Belheather Scottish Lager, 3.8% from Lidl's. Right, so let's see how it will be. I have no idea. It used to be more or less like a World of Tanks type of gameplay. So it was like 15 different players on one side and 15 different players on the other side. Now there's lots of bots and there are different missions and I have no clue how it will be. So it's a completely new experience for me. Well, it takes a long time. Doesn't look good. I can only wait. Well, ha ha ha.
Oh. Alright, so what do we have here? Some airfield and the defense aircrafts that we need to defeat. Hey, what enemy on my tail? What it is? Oh! Hello? Oh well, it looks like it will be defeat. My engine is dead. What did you not say? I'm losing the battle, yes. Oh, come on. And right. Only me fighting here? Or what? Defeat. What's this? In combat. Okay. Right. Return. It started, you know. It looks completely different. It's hard to find yourself in here. Personal score. Okay. It was alright. Team score. Oh well. So defeat. Okay. Ah, another button? Did I click battle? Did I? Oh well, let's see.
You are approaching the front line. Off we go.
Right, so where to go? The first one, right? Straight in the middle. Another one is already captured. Well, maybe not captured yet, but it will be. We have a lot of enemy aircraft here. Zone. Oh, good. Right, so what do we have here? Let's take this. Okay. That's right. Do we have anyone here? You can't see. Is it above us or what? Okay, one down. Where are they? Okay, what do we have here? I don't know what. It's so intense that I forgot to speak even. Okay, they're above us. Ay, not enough power. He's too high. Yeah. Where is he? Somewhere there. Looks like they have more airplanes than we have. It's much faster. Okay. What's there? A victory! Yeah, good. It wasn't so good battle, but yeah, well, something better. Right, so let's see results. Oh, good job! So this is what we had. Well, I was seven. Good. Good enough. Mmm. Okay.
A bit higher. There. Where it went? Right. I have to open it again. Is something gone wrong? But you can't be wrong with the beer, don't you think? Right, so let's pour it out. It's a very pale looking straw. Color beer. Clear, definitely. Quite big head, but big bubbles. Doesn't look very pleasant. Nice maltiness. I'm so surprised. Nice maltiness. Some herbal hoppy accents. Right, we are back in the game. Oh, this is good. You know what? It smells like a nice lager. Let's have a try. Quite mild, quite soft, almost no bitterness. There is a tiny hoppy accent on the end, but very, very tiny. The main thing is maltiness. It is a tiny, tiny metallic accent. Yes, it is a tiny metallic with this beer. Belheather, I think it's a Tennent brewery that produced this for Lidl. So yes, if you would compare Tennent lager to this one, this one is much softer, but still has this distinctive, tiny, metallic accent. Well, you know what? I thought it would be much worse, but it's quite pleasant. But of course, it's very, very mild, a medium body, tiny, tiny herbal accents. From hops. Maltiness is a key here, despite it's a light lager. Right, I think that's it for the beer. Let's come back to the smaller view and the bigger for the game. Can we do any upgrades? How much experience do you have? Well, yes, we can do something. We have some bombs. Oh. Elite status acquired. Oh, good. Okay. Okay then. Something new. Alright, so let's buy the bombs. £20 bombs, right? Do we know anything about the aircraft? machine guns. High maneuverability. Okay. Not so much about the history here. But well, yeah, okay. Close. Let's do another battle. Oh well, how's the oh here's UK. How the tech tree looks like. Demon Bulldog. Ooh, very nice sounding names for the British tree, and good. Okay, right. Hangar. Do we need any? Right, so we can do server connection lost. Okay, right. Let's go to the battle. Q. Well, it's a nice picture to contemplate. Goldfinch. You know what? Let's Google it. Goldfinch. Okay, we have something. Gloster Goldfinch, okay. Let's have some. Some background. The Gloster Goldfinch was a single engine, single seat, high altitude biplane fighter of all metal construction from the later 1920s. It did not reach production and only one was built. Oh, what a shame. Okay, nice. In January 1926, the Air Ministry founded the Gloster aircraft to produce an all-metal version of the Gamecock for a high-altitude fighter role, hence required a supercharged engine. The result was the Goldfinch, a single biplane with unique span wings of marked stagger. Oh, well. Okay. Oh, right. We are in battle already. How it's happened? Okay, something trying to hit me. I've got you. Oh no. He rammed me. This is just a perfect ending. Nice. So bot just ran me. Oh, this is disaster. Anyway, it is a surprisingly light lager. Not so bad. You can try it in Lidl's. It's not so bad. I hope you enjoyed this video as much as I enjoyed this beer. Well, it's not so bad. I hope you subscribe my channel, so please like it, hit the bell button, it will remind you about every new video on the channel so you'll be up to date, and you will not miss any new episodes of Playing with Beer with different games. Slanjiva. Am I still alive? How it's happened? Tell me how it's happened, it's still alive. I want to know. Hello guys, hello. Do we have any opponents here? You see, I don't know what's going on here. Uh-huh, I see someone. Hello, my friend! Where are you? Hey, it's behind me. Where are you, friend? Over there. Oh, this is interesting. I don't want to shoot allies, you know. So there. So let's go there. I try to achieve any superiority. It is a Russian plane thing. What can I do here? Defeat, yes, okay, defeat. But I don't know why I'm still alive. That's a problem. Okay, let's go there. Well, I don't understand what's going on, but yeah, let's shoot things.
Be advised, a line of thunderstorms is approaching. We'll soon be unable to provide support. Do you copy? Over.
No, I don't understand you.
Attention, all aircraft.
Defeat. You know what? I don't know what's happened here. Why I'm still alive? But anyway, it was a good game. Why not? Once more, I hope you enjoyed this. So please like it, please subscribe my channel. And leave nice comments. Why not? Please, lots of likes. Cheers.